thought we could spend some time together because we haven't in a while. It's time for a little catch up. Spend some time together. What's wrong with my throat? Why do I sound like that? I sound like a little man. Today, I need to be productive. I need to organise my life. Last week, I kind of started a new job that I'm doing, like freelance 2 days a week. So today, that is on my agenda, getting organised. Tidying up my bedroom because my bedroom resembles the inside of my brain, which is a complete mess. So I need to tidy my bedroom. Something needs to happen around here. I have vintage parcels I need to post. I need to start planning stuff for my own socials because I want to be organised with my own socials and do my work so they can both run smoothly, you know? I went out last night. I actually had a really nice night. It was just chill. Yeah, I'm tired today, so I need a coffee first. Guys, this juice is so good. Like, I am obsessed with this right now. Guys, I feel like a retired horse girl for the day coming back. Like, in this horse ride rig out. Like, what is going on? Basically, it was my birthday at the end of last month, and my sister thought, be so cute, like, be nostalgic, let's go on a little horse ride. We do actually own horses at the house. Like, we've owned horses for years and we have them at the house, but only one of them is rideable. The others are old. Like, my mom's horse is literally in her 40s. Like, the horse is 40 years old. My mom's had it since she was literally like my age. Anyway, one of the horses is rideable, but did break my sister's nose, like, not even that long ago when I was writing my dissertation. It broke her nose. So personally, I don't really want to sit on that because obvious reasons. So yeah, we're going to Creep Hydro. What a big throwback. I've not been there since I was a little child, and we're gonna go a little horse ride. I feel like I'm in one of the games I used to play on my laptop, like the phonic writing games.
There you go.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
Good morning. Oh my god, my room. I look as good as I feel right now. So, yeah. I have not chatted on this in a while. Actually, part of today's plan, I have a lot of videos which I filmed that I've just not edited because I've been so busy. So that's today's plan. I have loads of stuff for my socials. We can talk about everything, but I just feel like we needed to catch up. I need a refresh. I feel slumped. Like, everything is just like drowning me right now. So I need some serious like organisation and sorting today. And I just thought, let's do it together because maybe it'll motivate me to get done. So yeah, that is today's plan. Like, why? Okay, first things first, I want a coffee. We have the Lazy Girl option. I really wish we had I don't have a coffee machine. Well, we did. And I don't know what happened to her. Also, my dog will not stop crying at me. Like, it's overstimulation hell in here. Stop crying at me. I don't know what you want, quite simply. Anyway. It's all I need from you to me. I feel like I'd have a nervous breakdown right now. Like, spent all day, I met up with Eva, like, this afternoon, and we spent all day, like, working through stuff, like, social stuff, stuff from my page, like, stuff I have to send back to brands to then get approved, to then they sent back stuff to update. We spoke about, like, some trips and stuff like that for, like, the next couple weeks, and, like, planned stuff to do that. I just feel like my brain is ready to explode right now, and my bedroom is a tip. So fun. Like, I literally love that, like, love so much. Oh my god, I actually cannot deal. I am think I'm just so tired, like exhausted. I have to get up so early tomorrow for work, like so early. Yeah, living a crazy lifestyle. But anyway, I need to like breathe. I should get into like doing that like what's it called, meditating for like 5 minutes before I actually give myself chest problems, and then I'm probably going to try tidying my bedroom. But yeah, that's my update. My hair is giving like pineapple. What is this? But anyway, I came home from work earlier, worked when I got home, finished off like things I had to do for next week, and then I sorted, well, by sorted, I'm going to show you in a minute, it's not really sorted, but I need to go shoot some content for my own page tomorrow of some outfits I got sent. So I was like planning my outfits to go shoot tomorrow with Eva, so yeah, bit organised, like this is what we're talking about. And the pile of doom over here. Like, this is the serious problem. Like, I have so many clothes that I have to take a photo of, and that's like my like pending area. Like, because once I put it in my wardrobe, it's done for. Like, I'm probably not going to be able to find it again. And it, no, I can't. So it has to stay, like, in this pile over here. That's like screaming in my face. Like, do something with me so I can go away. But yeah, or sorting for that, I got my ASOS voucher for the month. Love you, ASOS. So I got some bits with that. I really wanted a jacket though, and it was sold out, so I didn't get that. Anyway, done that, finished watching. I was watching a show with my mom and dad called Presumed Innocent. It's on Apple TV, by the way. It was so good, like literally so good. So watch that. And yeah, I have my retainer, by the way. It's why I literally have a lisp I have to wear every single night, because I refuse to let my teeth move. Anyway, I put on some Dove Gradual Tanning Moisturiser, literally the best thing ever. Used it for so long now. Yeah, hopefully I wake up looking tan tomorrow. I had to do it like around my stitches though. I don't feel like I've updated you on here. I posted about it on TikTok, but I don't know if any of you like follow me on my TikTok or will have seen it. But I basically got 3 moles removed. And it was traumatic, like literally traumatic. I'll tell you the story time tomorrow. But yeah, I'll give you a current update warning, it's graphic. But I'll show you what they look like just now. But this is what it currently looks like. Yeah. That thing is like, the steri strip is stuck on it. I just have to wait for it to fall off. Also, it's that shape because the edges were rolling, so it's like, to cut the edges when they're rolling. I don't know. But yeah, two on my back are just as horrible. So I have actually a top that I want to share, but it's like cropped. So I can't do that because I don't think anyone wants to look at that. Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna go to bed. I have my queens, time to get ready to go take my content. I'm so tired. See, this morning I literally could not wake up. Like, I just wanted to sleep all day. I saw TikTok actually before I went to bed last night, and it was like going to sleep when you have no plans and no alarm set. And I was like, wow, they were the days. Like, you don't realize it's gone till it's gone. Am I right? Anyway, we're gonna get ready. And I wonder if Eva's ready. I texted her asking if she started getting ready, but she's not replied to me. So I'm unsure. But yeah, gonna get ready to go, and then we're gonna drive to Gleneagles. I've actually not been to, well, I've not been to Gleneagles before. We go to the townhouse, which is like in the city centre, but I've never been to the actual one, so I'm kind of excited. It feels like a road trip, even though it's not a road trip. But I feel like right now I really love like country aesthetic. I know, that's not what I mean, like country vibes, which maybe it's just off the back of me going riding a horse for 17 years, but I just feel like it's giving bougie vibes. I feel like I go through a different alter ego every 6 months. Like, I go through wanting to be like really edgy and cool and like
wearing streetwear and like baggy clothing, and then I'm like, oh, I feel so silly, like now I want to look like more classy and chic, and then I'm like, oh, but I feel so silly in that. So like, yeah, I just feel, I don't know, kind of want to rebrand. Everyone's like, literally no one cares what you wear. You could be wearing a bin bag and no one will give a fuck. Eva's just texted me, let's see. Okay, she has just showered, so I feel like we'll be on the same time scale, because I also need to get all my outfits down from my storage up the top, which has literally been in my life. Anyway, for whilst we got ready together, we could talk about, well, I was telling you about last night, my recent surgery. Anyway, oh my god, I need to stop saying anyway. Like, girl, you're literally grinding my gears. So yeah, I basically, cut a long story short, I had like a little freckle on my tummy, one that came out of nowhere next to my belly button piercing, and one that I got my tummy when I was living in Italy, abroad in Italy, which I think, I don't know, it is normal to get like new freckles most, she said, because your hormones and stuff change. So I thought like getting a new one was like bad, but she says that is normal. Anyway, I went to doctors to get them checked because they're making me anxious for a while. So I was like, I've got holidays coming up at summer, like I'd be better just going and get them checked, like get some peace of mind. So I went and got them checked. The new one that came that actually worried me the most, she said was fine, like she wasn't worried about that one. But the one that kept getting darker and darker, she was like, that's a little bit concerning. Like, I'm just gonna refer you to dermatologist. But she was like, don't worry, like, we often refer people and like nothing comes from it, so don't worry about going. I got the dermatologist thinking again, like she's just gonna tell me it's fine, because like I literally thought I was just overthinking it, like being dramatic, it was gonna be fine. So I went to the dermatologist and she looked at them and she was like, yeah, I don't think the new one's anything to worry about, but that one that keeps getting darker, yeah, I think we should just like take it off. Like, she was right in sending you, like, I think we should just remove it. So I'm here like, oh my god. Not expecting that, like, at all, like, at all. Well, I mean, like, no, I feel like the full time, like, as going, I was, like, just thinking, like, oh, I'm literally fine being dramatic. So I was kind of shocked that she actually wanted to get rid of them. Anyway, then I was like, well, when I'm here, that I've got quite a few on my back, like, will you just take a look at my back as well? She had a look at my back and she was like, yeah, I think we should take two, I'm going to take two off your back. I was like, okay, brilliant. She referred me to like the hospital to get them removed, and I was laughing when I came out and said to my mom, like, oh, I said to her to look at my back. She's like, yeah, let's remove two off your back. My mom was like, you should have taken all your clothes off and been like, look at my full body. And we were like crying, laughing, being like, the woman like turns, trying to go to her desk and turns back, and I'm just standing there like in my pants, like, can you inspect my full body? But it does make you think, like, they aren't the only freckles I have, like, I'm quite a freckly person, so, like, you know, I'm like, well, are the rest of them fine? Or, like, just out of the four you looked at, we're taking, like, three of them away, so it just makes me wonder a little bit, you know? But anyway, went to the hospital and got them removed. It was, like, well, I mean, I knew what I was expecting, but also at the same time, I don't know what I was expecting, but he basically numbs the area with a needle, and it is painful. He was like, I'm not gonna lie, it hurts. And I don't know what it was, it wasn't a needle, but it was when the numbing was going in, it was like burning under my skin, I don't know, it was horrible. Then he just went in and cut them out, and it was kind of a disgusting experience. Like, I could feel, because the skin is like thick, I'm like cutting through the layers of skin, and yeah, it was a lot. And he was cutting them out, and my mom was literally vlogging like the full thing so she could show me. And he's just literally taking chunks out of me, like, they were chunky. But yeah, and then I got stitched back up. That also felt bizarre, and it took a while, the appointment. And then I left with my free bandages on. Just another sunny day.
Crying, he was applying to hand.
This is feel like I'm being really naturally pale.
Ew.
And like the tan not sticking every bit of the. So now I'm in a glazing bath and applying instant tan.
The joys.
No. Yeah, I literally ironed this before I left and it's already nice. I'm actually excited to see what this feels like.
I don't know. I don't even think I filled them in. We're at Glen Eagles and we're gonna go for lunch. So we'll take it with us and we're gonna try and get her through our outfits.
It's a bit awkward just because it's so busy.
I know.
I'm feeling
but
a bit like.
I feel like it is, yeah.
I
don't feel like we'll see the same people though. But yeah, you feel like a criminal. It's like something that feels illegal that's not.
Yeah.
Until someone tells me it is. But yeah, you literally feel like a criminal.
It's free promotion.
Can we go to what I got? I've got this case that opens up. But yeah. Holy shot. I came home and cried, if you can't tell, because I don't cope with stress well.
Oh god.
Not even stress, but I'm overstimulated and I have the worst migraine. I get migraines literally every day and I take tablets every night not to get them, and I ran out of tablets last night. So yeah, that explains why today has been a brilliant day. Nothing more dinner. So appetizing. My bedroom looks like this. Yep. And I have to sort my makeup, fix my hair, this little rat tail, and find an outfit to go to an event at the W in Edinburgh. I need to probably leave in like literally 10 minutes, I think. I don't know what to wear. I actually have no clothes. Well, I have no clothes as my bed is like drowning in clothes, but like nothing to wear. It's cold. I actually don't know what I'm gonna wear. Probably the same black trousers that I've wore to work twice now this week. And wear them again today. That's good.
Lily and Ryan on with us on the rooftop right now.
I just got home. I have to take my makeup off, but I've got two PR parcels here. So like, should we open them together? This is from Clarins. Fun fact, actually, I done a video for Clarins a while back for the lip oil. And I don't know why, but I said Clarins instead of Clarins. I don't know why the name of that messes up my brain, like the letters. And I didn't realise until after I had filmed the video. And I was like, oh my god, I said that wrong. And I had to voice over the video where I said the name and say the name right. So that was embarrassing. Anyway, I can't get this open. I'm confused by this parcel, but it says Clarins, an icon reinvented, introducing new double serum. I keep wanting to say Clarins. Clarins double serum. I don't understand how you get into this. I'm holding it. Oh, wait. I think I'm holding it upside down. No, I'm being serious. How do you get into this thing? Oh. Guys, it's like doors. OK,
Okay. Yeah. Oh. I don't know what just happened. I think I just broke it. I think this sticks in here. Guys, I've broken it. Oh no.
Little doors, and then it sits in here, but I think I broke it trying to get open, so goodbye.
Guys, this is weird. So I got an email like literally a month ago from Sarah V wanting to ask me what cleanser I wanted, and I replied, right, what I wanted, and then I ran out. I used the CeraVe cleanser like for years now. Anyway, I ran out of it, and I was like, oh, when's that one coming? Like I said, I would have that one, like, when's it coming? And I just thought, oh, do you know what, like, sometimes my Insta girls will know there is so much times happen where a company will ask if you want something, and you're like, oh my god, yeah, would love, send your address, tell them what you want, like, you just never, ever, you never see it, and you never hear from them again, and it's just really random. Anyway, I thought this was one of the moments, so I just literally bought a new CeraVe cleanser, like, 2 days ago, and this is from CeraVe. Delighted to enclose your new CeraVe cleanser, we hope you love it. Let's see if it's the same one that I bought. I don't think it is. Okay, I need to check what one I bought. This is the hydrating cleanser for normal to dry skin. Why do I feel like this is the one that I bought? I think it is. So now I get two, but that's okay because it's good. Oh, learn how to cleanse like a dream. I actually was just saying the other day, like, I don't have a good like skincare routine. Like, I literally wash my face, put moisturizer on, and like that is it. And it's kind of a joke because I have, like, I'm inundated with skincare products to use, but because I end up with so many, I don't actually know what ones to use, and I don't have like a routine. Like, I don't know anything about skincare. I need someone to like tell me what I should be doing. I have so many boxes in my room. The reality of getting PR that no one talks about. You know, on Christmas when it's like so much fun, you get so many presents and you're like, oh my god, this is like the best day of my life. Like, all this stuff. And then you put it on your bedroom and you're like, where am I putting all of this? Like, where, your bedroom's just a mess, and like you don't have anywhere to put anything. Like, I don't, look at these shoes behind me. I don't have any room for anything in my life. Anyway, it's so much fun getting all this PR from these fancy companies, but like my bedroom and bathroom are like, where are you putting all this stuff? Where are you putting all this stuff, girl? I got some makeup from NARS. We have Mugler. I actually used to always wear this perfume, Angel by Mugler. We have Antipodes. It's a glow tonic. I don't think I've ever used something like this. I haven't actually even smelt this yet, but we've got Daisy Wild from Marc Jacobs. So heavy, from Be Perfect.
Get my makeup off, so let's see what cleanser I have. Oh, I got a different one. The one I used to always use was this Essie Smoothing Cleanser. I actually really do like this one. It says for dry, rough, bumpy skin. I like that. Now I got the foaming cleanser, and the other one's a hydrating cleanser.
I need to use contacts in my eyes, like, they're so dry, it's painful. But I have to film. Remember that stuff I showed you yesterday? I feel like I should try to get through some of that just now, because tomorrow I'm working, I'm shooting an event from 11 to 1, I think. And then come home, I'll probably get Dylan, come back here. We're going catfish in the bottom end, last minute, spontaneous. They're playing like right along from the house. So we're gonna go there at night. Sunday, I want to lock myself in a dark room. But yeah, I'm just knackered. I'm so tired. Anyway. Crying never stops.
Guys, also, I got an iPad for my birthday. She's She says, look, I got her engraved with my initials. I feel so professional on this. By professional, I mean I'm just currently downloading Spotify to listen to some music while I do my makeup. My makeup right now has literally all come off. And my hair, like, what is this? I really need to fix this. My bedroom. By me. What was that? Oh. Guys, I got this light for doing my makeup, right? But it literally blinds me. I have to film in front of it.
I'm balancing it on a Stanley cup, but it falls.
Okay guys, I filmed my YouTube. How nice is this makeup? Like, I know it's natural, but I feel like my skin is really giving. I used like all the Be Perfect makeup. Need to tidy up though now and look at my desk.
But this, I fear, does not slay at all.
Okay, I'm currently tidying away my yard. So let's smell this together. First reveal. Love that. Look how cool that is. It's got like little stems in it, like a flower. Don't know if I like this because I don't really like florally stuff. Like, I'm more of an oudy perfume. It's nice. It's really fresh. That is quite nice. My sister will love this. I know she will love the smell of this. Kind of citrusy. I'm not good at describing things. It probably doesn't smell like any of these things, but it is florally. It's fresh. Like, it gives clean girl. Like, I can imagine, like, girls that are, like, clean girl vibe would enjoy this. That's nice. This is a perfume my sister would wear. I'm more like an oudy perfume gal, but my sister will eat this up. I do quite like it, though. It's fresh. Maybe it's something different for me. Can you hear my dog? She sounds like a pig.
I just had my dinner and now I feel like we should spend a self-care night together.
Okay, sisters, we're clean. We need body moisturizer. We are going to use
bum bum cream.
Robe is on. I literally love this. It goes for my birthday. It's from M&S. Okay, I want to try this Antipodes. Don't know if I'm saying it right. Antipodes Glory Vitamin C. Why does it look like a medicine bottle though? Vegan approved. The bottle is kind of scary. I can't open it. Say, put it in your hand and then over cleanse skin. So is this what you're supposed to do? Kind of smells like medicine. Is this what you do with toner? Someone tell me, what do you do with toner? Do you rub it in? Do you pat it? If you like TikTok girl, like pat it. Why is toner always sticky? Like, do you know what I mean? It makes your face feel a little sticky. I'm really praying I don't break out from this. Now we go in with a serum. And I have this new one, the Clarins one. Clarins, I always want to say Clarins. So we're going to try this, although it's really watery. Age-defying. I mean, I don't know if I need that yet, but... What the hell? This looks so weird. Can you even see it? Like, it's so watery. Since it gets rid of pores also. I wish we can deal with that. I don't know if I've used too much of this. I don't know what I'm doing. It smells nice though. Delicious. Got caught my head. I burnt my head the other day in my parlours. And it's gone like so scabby. And it smells so nice.
I'm back. I curled my hair. Well, I dried it and I have to curl my hair because I have the world's frizziest hair ever. So I've done that. And I've been like sitting like this for the past 40 minutes. Like, trying not to fall asleep in that little stool. But I'm going to tidy this. Oh guys, I just realized I forgot about this. Nah. It's all too much for little Lando Norris.
Guys, use your actual gun thing, I'm not okay.
and I cry all the time, but I cried again. Well, I had a meltdown 2 days in a row. But I tidied my room so my bedroom looks better. But my mum came home and I just started crying. I don't know. Anyway, she kind of slays. Not really. I can't even say she slays when it's this messy. We're keeping it real on here, you know. I feel like my YouTube, I want to show you real life, because my other platforms I feel are so fake. Like, it's just all the best moments of my life. Like, oh my god, like going for cocktails and gossiping. Like, so fun. And half the time I'm like an emotional, like, stress out wreck. So, YouTube, we can keep it real. Just putting this stuff away. Mum and dad are home now. They're at my brother's football. So, I'm gonna put something on TV. I love watching TV with my mum and dad. Like, I'm such a child, but I just love it. I love company. I don't really like spending a lot of time alone. Well, I do, but I don't know. I like spending time with people, so I'm going to take my iPad and I'm gonna look on Zara. I'm gonna watch some TV. Can you hear my dad laughing? Watch some TV with my mum and dad, then go to bed. So wrapped up in this story. Good night.
Okay, here's my work OOTD. This top is Bershka. Jeans are Zara. They're really long though. I don't know what shoes. The best perfume ever. We'll see you.
Guys, oh, it's so sunny but so windy. It's really giving all of them.
Ladies and gentlemen,